Hi, welcome to Good Morning Marketers. My name is Matt Stevens, Thunder Tech's Manager of Multimedia Services, and with me today is Justin Smith, Interactive Developer. Today we're going to talk about digital signage. So Justin, what is digital signage?
Well, digital signage is a really great way to either replace or add to your traditional signs. It allows you to use a variety of screens to pull in dynamic content and create a really exciting experience for your visitors. You may have seen some really cool examples at the airports, trade shows, even stores like Target and restaurants like Burger King are using it now. So it's kind of all over the place. But let's talk a little bit about why you would use digital signs.
Well, like you mentioned, it can be used to supplement or replace print signage. Where print signage is, you print it once and the content stays the same. The great thing about digital signage is you can change the content on the fly. So based on time of day, based on weather, Intel's even working on technology that will actually detect the demographic of the user that's looking at the screen. So you'll get age, gender, and even whether they're looking at the screen or not.
That's really cool.
And with that, it gives the advertiser or the marketer very detailed analytics on who's looking at your messages and even how long.
Yeah, that's really exciting. What are some business uses for digital signage?
We've seen companies use digital signage in their lobbies as simple as showing a video, a company video, and a news feed or a Twitter feed. Trade shows are another great example because you see these huge displays that are showing different videos and messages from the exhibitor.
Yeah, that can really kind of pull in a lot of traffic to your booth and that sort of thing. It's really exciting. We've also seen some really cool examples and actually worked on a few examples for events. So speaking events, presentations, seminars, things like that, where we've created digital signs that pull in the name of a person who just arrived and just signed in. And it's kind of really exciting to see your name up on the screen, and it kind of engages the users that way. There are also retail displays, which can kind of give the visitor a little bit more information about a product that they might be considering. So they can use that to answer some questions that maybe a salesperson isn't around to answer, and it can kind of help them make the sale. And then there are some really cool examples of back of house displays, which can provide a little bit of information to your employees about company statistics, things that are going on inside the company. We actually have a really cool example in our kitchen. So every time we walk by, it pulls in the latest information, and we can kind of stay up to date that way.
So if I'm a company that has invested money in digital signage, how do I keep it updated?
Well, you can use a number of different content management systems to update your information remotely. So you can edit it from your computer, and it automatically updates on the screen. You can also schedule information through that. So whether it be updates or certain ads to display at certain times, on certain days, surrounding events or things that are going on within the organization. You can also pull in data feeds, like you mentioned earlier, RSS feeds from your blog, for example, social media feeds from Facebook and Twitter, even who's checked in on Foursquare, which is really exciting. And then you can also work with your content creators, people like ThunderTech or a similar company that can create video, photography, illustrations, that sort of thing to display within your digital signage.
If you're interested in learning more about digital signage, check out our blog, chatter.thundertech.com, or if you're interested in getting started, give us a call. Thank you.
You know, maybe hours that are, that whatever, what are we using ours for? let's talk a little bit about why you would use digital signage. Oh yeah, killed it.
It was good.